The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship!
Diesel Power is here. Almost 7 feet of Detroit steel. We've seen Big Daddy Cool compete in classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker.
Yeah, Diesel always has a chip on his shoulder, but it somehow gets even bigger at the Showcase of the Immortals.
The grandest stage of all is running on Diesel Power.
Diesel's jackknife has arrived. You quite simply do not want to take.
Yeah, it's a long way down with a painful landing.
Many superstars have been peeled off the mat after that.
Here comes the Heartbreak Kid.
You know, guys, there's only one Mr. WrestleMania. Almost too many moments to remember. How about the ladder match with Razor Ramon, the Iron Man match with Bret Hart, Ric Flair's retirement match, the classics with The Undertaker. I could go on and on.
Hey, listen, we know one thing. When it comes to WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels is guaranteed to steal the show at the Showcase of Immortals.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used this super kick quite as well as HBK.
And none have ever done it better.
Introducing the challenger from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel. And his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the WWE Champion. The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much on the line.
No more talking, no more attempts at intimidation. It has all come down to this, in what seems to be a never-ending conflict between Diesel and Shawn Michaels.
It's like a lot transpired between these two. I don't think anyone thought things would ever reach such a point. Now we'll see who is the better man, and just who was the cornerstone of the Two Dudes with Attitudes tag team.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Oh, ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
And Diesel is keeping the match at his pace.
Diesel has the look of determination right now.
Strong Irish whip. down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Getting clubbed by the axe handle. Disheartening position for HBK.
Yeah, but Michaels might just be waiting for it.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Splash! Massive.
Shawn Michaels' offense comprises of so many forms of attack. Corey, is there a way for his opponent tonight to contain an offensive onslaught that will come from all directions?
Look no further than the source of Shawn's first retirement. Target is surgically repaired back. Attack it, and that may keep Michaels at bay. That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
To land. Down he goes.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Diesel continuing the brutal onslaught. I thought I saw Michaels wincing in pain there. I think the number done on his back tonight has paid off against HBK. Hurricanrana. OHB Shizzle, not above some mind games, it appears.
Diesel dives out of that.
Handle smash.
Driving down with the axe handle.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
Oh, axe handle.
Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
Big Daddy Cool is firmly in the driver's seat.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Uh-oh.
Oh, lands right on the knees. That can change everything. HBK.
Oh, he retaliates.
Answering back. From the middle rope.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Diesel gonna hoist him up.
Diesel
gonna hoist him up.